in project mode making things work. So there you go, it's going forwards, it's going backwards, it's going to spin round on the spot. Look how accurately it does this. It ends up exactly the same spot as it started, and then it goes sideways.